with these Sphero robots, they're learning about coding, they're applying that into programming skills, and then they're putting that in action. So our kids are thinking about how robots are going to affect their lives in the future.
Like in real life, you'll have robots, and that's what we're learning about.
Seems my favorite subject of the day.